So, where should we have dinner?
I don't know, wherever you want. Where's your car, anyway?
It's right here.
Oh, yeah.
Sorry, that's my car alarm.
Wow, it's sensitive.
Yeah, it works great.
It's loud, too.
Yeah, the volume increases 10 decibels every 5 seconds.
It's extremely annoying.
Here, let me turn it off. The remote doesn't seem to be working.
What, you can't turn the damn thing off?
We better lie down.
What?
Just lie down, okay? Trust me on this.
Okay. What the hell is going on?
You see, after 40 seconds, it fires a series of darts into the surrounding area.
Darts?
Yeah, it's a great feature, man. Look at them go.
Look, just turn it off, okay?
All right, I'll try. Still not working. We have to leave the planet.
Leave the... What?
You see, if I can't turn it off in another 10 seconds, the car will transform into an indestructible robot that'll destroy the entire world.
You really like this car, eh?
Citizens of Earth, prepare to be eliminated.
7536, of course, 7536.
Hey, the robot's turning back into a car, what'd you do?
The remote code was 7536, not 7236. That's why I couldn't turn it off before. Wrong code.
Ah, right, of course. So, where do you want to go eat?
Oh, I don't know. Mexican, maybe?
Okay.
Ah, damn.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, the robot sucks a lot of power out of the battery.
Right.